What's going on, guys? So today we're going to be doing a lot of work on my car. So here's what we're going to be doing. 4 quarts Mobil 1 synthetic motor oil. We have a oil filter, so hopefully you can get the picture here. One thing we're doing is changing the oil. We got 8 feet of fuel line because my fuel hoses are getting pretty dried out and starting to crack, and that's very bad. So we're going to replace those lines. Valve gapper and spacer here, so adjusting the valves. Valve cover gasket for when we take out the valve cover and adjust the valves. We have a brand new gasket, and we have, of course, the pan for draining the oil in. We have one alternator fan belt, one power steering belt, and one AC compressor belt. So all the belts are going to be changed. And if we also PCV valve, which will, you know, this has to do with vacuum, so pretty much replace this, better performance and efficiency and all that, which would be very easy. And if we even get around to it, we got the front shocks, because as you can see, it's very soft in the front and it's starting to sag quite a bit versus the back. So when Polly the specialist arrives, we'll get started. So, Polly the specialist is here. We're getting started, as you can see.
Leave me alone. Turn that fucking thing on.
So, it begins.
No. But he's all jonesing for a cup of Starbucks, see?
It's like this morning.
And which end do I like?
So, went down on a Cuban girl, and that's what came out of my ass the next morning.
I guess I'll hide this from here, huh?
So we're changing the oil now.
No, we're not doing anything. We're drinking beer. Here I am filming Junior because he wants everybody to see that he can put something else in his hand besides his pud. Yeah, watch all the oil spray him in the face here. So kid changes the oil in this thing twice a week. He's making too much money on crap like we're doing right now. I might just do that. Pull it out, man. Don't get your hand all in it.
It's all part of the fun, dude.
Don't dump it in the... They can go in the back room. Go behind the fence. Okay, just put the plug off to the side.
Ooh.
I'd clean my hand if I were you. Get some petty paper towels in
there. It's all viscous, dude.
It's vicious.
Viscous.
And then just put the bucket underneath and you dump it into the bucket.
Put the lime in the coconut.
Come on, man. It's only a freaking oil filter. It's not like brain surgery. You want to do it sideways.
This is a huge oil filter.
Thank you. It's like smoke. Something's on fire. What, the car's on fire. Oh, man, what the hell's going on? The car's on fire. You gotta hurry up. I'm going home. Oh, wait, what's the engine's on fire? What the hell's going on? Here's Connor bastardizing his automobile.
Let's see.
There you go. Just dump the whole thing in there upside down like that.
Drop it in.
Yeah. Just let the thing sit there for a minute.
Check it out. It's floating.
I know. Yeah, there you go.
Cool.
Here's Junior.
Hello.
Attempting to screw his car up. Even more than it already is.
Is it?
Find a spot. You know, it's like...
It's all lubricated.
All right. So what you do is grab a towel and put it in your hand.
Where do I find that?
Oh, man. You're gonna have to edit this whole friggin' tape.
Oh yeah, dude, pass me a towel.
I don't even know where one is, man.
It's all around there somewhere.
What you wanna do now is kinda clean up all the oil that kinda got on there, all the engine parts down there. Alright.
Now just 4.5 bottles of Mobil 1 synthetic. And then we're all good. So now what I'm going to do is replace these fuel hoses because, as you can see, they're very cracked and worn and they're starting to split at the ends here, which is very, very dangerous. So we go back, unplug the fuel pump, and run all the gas out of the lines. So under all this padding and everything, here's the plug right here for the fuel pump. There we go. That's unplugged, and start the engine, and run the fuel lines. Make sure all the gas is out. You don't want to be gas spewing everywhere when you're doing this. So as you can hear, you can turn it on. You want to hear the fuel pump, so we know that it's off. Now, start it up. Just like that. All right, well, that was easy. Okay, now time to remove the hoses. It's not the lines are dry, I just gotta remove all these hose clamps and then cut the new hose down the side. We'll be in business. Just a matter of loosening, and that should be good. So, after 30 years, even though the hose clamp's on, off, the line just kind of stuck on there, so I'm gonna have to cut into here in order to get it off. Alright, so I got hose number one off. As you see, I had to cut into there because it was stuck on the line, both sides. So next up, we'll do the return line, probably have to cut it as well. Then we'll take the filter out and replace the hoses down there. I was draining all the gas out of the return line. There's a lot of gas in here, that's for sure. Alright. Okay, got all the lines off. All the old lines off, including the filter. And all off there. Spilled a bit of gas, but oh well. Now we're just gonna size up the new hose and connect everything back together. Well, here's the first of the new line on. I'm just gonna try to use the old hose clamps just to keep it, you know, the originality of it, you know. So just a lot of this screwing and tightening, and then plugging back in, then we're all good to go. Okay, so the return line is all clamped down and attached and everything. Then we just gotta connect the main feed to the fuel rail, tighten everything up, and we'll be finished. Okay. So we have all the lines, I have all the lines clamped on, tightened down, all these little retaining clamps are on, fuel filters clamped in. Now let's plug the fuel pump back in and see if it doesn't catch on fire. All right, everything looks good, let's start it up. Check for any leaks or anything like that. All right, I think we're good. All right, and then next, the belts. I'm gonna change all the belts, so we gotta move this pan. So
Hunter's freaking out over three.
I gotta move all these bolts here and check them off and replace the belts. Oh, you're shitting me. What's he doing? Oh, it's cold. And it's burning oil. Oh, man.
Someone's having a trip on it. This fence.
Now just pan off.
These are all my tools, right?
No.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, that one is. So now we got access to the belts here, and you can see they're all cracked and everything.
Are they?
And everything?
And yeah, and everything. And they're indicked.
And there's my pencil sharpener. Four-legged pencil sharpener. The dad's all going to stick a finger in them.
Loosen up this pulley so we could remove the belt to the power steering, but it's frozen. So we got to get it unfrozen.
Is it run?
She's getting looser, boys. We might be out of the woods.
Probably pull it off now.
Almost. Conventional
She's getting real loose. Alright, we gotta loosen up the nut now again.
Let's see. How'd she come off?
Look at this. Oh, yep, all right, there it is. There it goes. Alright, she's off.
Alright, so get her all the way off.
Alright.
What Craig did that time.
Sorry I had to win that bet, but now they're coming to San Francisco. That's exactly where I want them
to
be.
It's all chewed up, Spinner. I think we'll replace it in time.
You don't want to go to Atlanta.
It guards the pulleys, and now what we're doing is taking off the... Wait a minute. Yeah, alright, you're good. So we're taking off this AC compressor belt here. As you can see, the power steering belt's already undone.
How much bolts behind there? I can't see.
How many?
Is there a lot of bolt?
That's just the only bolt.
You need anything you can to make the thing work.
Yeah. What the hell's going on with the pencil sharpener?
Come on, man, you gotta fucking film this.
What the hell's a pencil sharpener doing? He's gonna shit himself. That's a hot lick.
All over the place.
That's a friggin' hot sausage. He's gonna spew everywhere.
Yeah, you put a hot dog bun down there and have something to eat later.
All right, we've come to a conclusion. Tensioner is seized, so I'm not gonna need the AC in winter. So I was gonna cut the damn belt off.
AC for your bunghole.
Yeah.
Well, after that chipotle sausage, you're gonna need AC.
I can feel it. So is the pencil sharpener.
Yeah, well, that cat's gonna be hurt. It's gonna be middle of the night.
This is a tough ass belt. What's going on?
Puerto Vallarta on the beach had a monkey in a cage. It had a mark out of it, like 4 inches. She would jump around. She would spin around inside the cage. Monkey would go.
Cool. All right, it's off.
Where the hell is it?
Right there. Loosening up the alternator. And that awkward bolt right there. It's in between the radiator hose and... Oh, shit. What's Polly doing under there? Oh, he's prying. Oh, I see some cigarette smoke coming up.
Listen to this bottom one. Where's the wrench?
There's another one?
Yeah, listen to the two bottom ones so it pivots.
Is that cigarette smoke or is the car on fire? The
car's on fire. 12 millimeter. New England or is it Texas?
Texas.
They're fighting in Texas?
Think so.
Alright. You get a new one.
I'm watching, understanding, and documenting.
Get it on there. Get up on that.
There we go. Oh, there we go. Yeah.
What the fuck was it? Gay ass shit. Come on, man.
I'm dicked here. Oh, here we go. I'm undicked. Alright. Good. Alright, so the alternator belt's on. Everything's tightened up. And we're tightening up the
fuck. This will go on the outside. Oh,
dude, that's the wrong tensioner.
What? No, I don't care about that tensioner. I care about where the hell does this go? Right there. Come on, sissy boy.
Oh, here, turn up. There we go. All right, cool.
Okay, tighten this up 12 millimeter.
Cool.
Told you get it.
Tightening up the tensioner for the power steering belt. Let's see. All right, we're good. Oh, this is going on. There we go. That's better.
45% off hotels without bidding. You've heard me talk about express deals.
Oh yeah, that's quiet, dude.
That's way.
That time just sounds a lot better, huh?
Yeah. That's way quieter.
Now, we're replacing this PCV vacuum device, which will be very easy.
I don't want to bend the shit out of this thing.
Ah, shit.
What the hell?
Don't fart, whatever you do.
Oh, here's your little...
Put the hose clamp off. I'm trying to... Everything on this car, it's dicked to itself, so which means it doesn't come off without extreme measures. Oh, yeah. Cool.
Find a hose clamp. That's probably about...
Got it?
There's a new one.
Ugh. It's all lubey and stuff.
Yeah, there's a bunch of like crap in this thing. Fab doesn't even move around that well anymore. Ugh. Yeah. Dicked.
Yeah, this thing's running way better. Look how steady that idle is. It's never idled that steady, ever. Sounds real good.
Like miles on his way on the back of it, too.
that's Connor's target. He was floating. That was floating.
The hell is that?
For a target?
No, I'm gonna put my.
The hell is that?
Some head.
Some head.
Shit, what's for? I put.